IAF has launched a search operation with its C-130 aircraft and N-32 aircraft. It is being assisted by Indian Navy and Coast Guard in its rescue operation.
In my opinion, what could have happened is that the weather in that area would certainly be very bad. Most importantly, the aircraft will be carrying a beacon which gets triggered the moment an aircraft lands either in the sea or crashes. Once the beacon is triggered, it continually operates for as many days as 30 days, giving you very strong signals for the distress frequencies to pick up the signal and then try and locate the machine.